oftentimes people think of architecture as a rigid field. We are taught about structure. We understand light and materials, but there is such a creativity that has to go along with that. And for me, it is really a social science. It is about the human experience and being able to really guide people. As a social science, I have the opportunity and the honor of being able to guide how a person experiences and walks through a space. It is challenging, but it's also extremely important, because if you're thinking about different communities, if you're thinking about different locations, nothing is ever really the same. No project is the same, no client is the same, and the user is never the same. And so being able to think critically on each development is something that I take very much to heart. Each one becomes personal, and it is an honor. Chicago is an extremely diverse, culturally rich place. And so the people who help to continue to build and develop that place should look like the people that it serves. And the opportunities are there for those of us as leaders to reach out to a different generation that is culturally diverse, that has interest in how their city is developed, and has the ability to actually put, you know, their stamp on the city and really, you know, on developing many places, not just in the city, but around the world. I am extremely proud of the work that I've been able to do, the career that I've had. But when I really think about what is important, it is about having an impact outside of the office, taking corporate responsibility to another level by being present in organizations, on boards, volunteering, meeting that student, all very important things. And I hope to see that as young professionals evolve in their careers, that they understand that the impact that they have not only within the office is also needed to be translated outside of the office. I like to think of myself as a team player. Even though in leadership, I believe that it is important to not just have a sympathy, but an empathy for your team members, the challenges that they may have, the opportunities that they seek. And it is very important to not only bolster them in a way that supports you as the leader, but gives them the tools, the opportunities, the resources to also become leaders. One thing that COVID did give us was an understanding that we do need to be together in some way. The human connection is critically important to our health and our well-being. And so it's really up to us to understand how to rethink and what that paradigm shift is and how we utilize the space that we have, as well as the future developments that will